7-year-old boy is caught vaping in school. It happened earlier this month, and he apparently got the device from his mom's purse. She says it contained CBD oil. Child Protective Services picked him up from school and took him to the hospital to get checked out.